Hello. Have you realized that you are an influencer and a leader when you're in a social space? Here I'm not talking about social media, when it is real time and you're meeting people, maybe in a social function or a party. Do you realize that you are an influencer, a big time influencer to some people who could be future citizens? Have you realized that? My name is Purnima Kotak and I'm a personal branding coach. And I'm on my way to an Upanayanam function, which is basically the thread ceremony of my friend's son. So this is a good moment for me to talk to you about the importance of your presence socially. Most often, we don't realize that we are influencers. We normally, when we go attend a function or a party, we realize that, okay, I need to look good and I need to be dressed well and, you know, I'm going to meet people. One aspect of what we don't realize is that we are going to be influencing and impacting a lot of people who may never meet us, who may never know us. Okay, there are people who look at us, there are children who look at us, there are teenagers, adolescents who, you know, are in that phase where they can be really impacted for life. So it becomes a part of our social responsibility to give the right message when we go out. And when we especially meet a lot of people. So I have been influenced by a lot of people in my growing up years, and I've had idols. You know, I never knew that auntie or uncle who I met in some wedding. I probably would never have met them ever after that, but it stays in my mind. Something that I notice about them, it always felt, I want to grow up and become like that. So that becomes a social responsibility. Let me remind you, whether you like it or not, want it or not, you are a brand. You are born a brand. That's what I tell everyone. So when you're born a brand and you are a brand, you are an influential factor in many, many people's minds, especially growing up children and adolescents, teenagers. Very, very important factor. We know that we are good and we know that we do things which please us. At the same time, it's good to have that little bit of a responsibility hat on your head when we go out and go out in the social circles. Okay, that influencer makes you part. It's part of your leadership. Okay, you are a leader wherever you go, and it's important to know this. So I thought I should share this with you today. Again, my name is Purnima Kotak. If you think what I've said means something to you, and if you think and agree that you might be influencing people wherever you go as a brand, tag a couple of your friends onto this post so that more people can be affected and be aware of this. Okay, signing off from here, my name is Purnima Kotak. Watch for my next video sometime. Bye bye. Have a great Sunday.